it's Fran again, and I wanted to make a video just for those of you, and those of you who are many, who have channels that are getting to important benchmarks, like 10,000 subscribers or 50,000 subscribers. I think these are very important milestones if you're a content creator on YouTube. And I really wish that there would be an award category for 10,000 subscribers and 50,000, because almost all the channels that have really good content, almost all of them on YouTube, all of you who are making really good content, you fall in somewhere in the like the 10 to 50,000 subscriber range. I do remember very distinctly when my channel rolled over 10,000 subscribers, I thought that that's about as big as a channel like this could get. That was some time ago, but I do remember too that after crossing over 10,000, it really seemed that 50,000 was like an impossible benchmark to reach. And when I got to that, it just really seemed like 100,000 was impossible. And I think that if you are a content creator and you're making videos on YouTube, if you have managed to get 10,000 subscribers, then the content you're making is valuable enough and good enough that you can certainly get 50,000 or 100,000 subscribers. It really sort of is the clearinghouse for good content, is that 10,000 mark. So I think it's important, even though YouTube is never going to have a 10,000 subscriber like award category, but it's very important for you to recognize how great it is to get that kind of recognition for the work that you're doing here on YouTube. So I have uploaded my play button STL file to Thingiverse, and if you've got a printer or if you have a local make space where you can take an STL file on a little thumb drive and get it printed up, or if you know someone with a 3D printer, I encourage you to make your own little plaque. And you can assign your own color. You could do like ruby red, I think is a good option, maybe for 10,000, or emeralds, maybe for 50,000, or vice versa. Though I think emerald is the rarer gem to ruby, which is actually not even like a distinct gem, because ruby is actually a sapphire with a little bit of, well, if you're kind of a mineralogical fan as I am, you can get into that. But print your own play button and make your own little plaque and celebrate the achievement of getting 10,000 subscribers or 50,000 subscribers, certainly. And I hope, you know, even though YouTube is just too big to have any like real award for 10,000 subscribers, I think it's very important for us to recognize all of you who are content creators, who are making content that is good enough and viewable and popular enough for you to have gotten 10,000 subscribers or more. So congratulations, and print up your own button and make your own plaque, put it on your wall, and, you know, appreciate that you have made 10,000 or more subscribers happy. All right, that's it for this one. And I want to thank all of you on Patreon who are making all of these videos possible. Yeah, thanks. I do appreciate every patron. I know sometimes there might be people saying, oh, Fran, how come you don't put every single patron in the credits? Well, I can't do that because I've got, like, you know, over 1,200 or so patrons. But I do want to thank all of you, and if you actually are a patron, and if you're on Patreon, then you know there's stuff up there every week. I do special things just for patrons, so I do try to find a way to engage. And also, I personally thanked each and every patron with a thank you note that comes from me. That's not a bot. So every patron You know, I do individually thank you, and every patron that sends me like a message, I do respond. So yeah, it's very personal to me. I take it very seriously, and I do treat it very personally on Patreon. So thank you, each and every one of you. All right. I'm Fran. I'll see you all back here real soon. Bye! Chocolate onion.